First in 2010, Ivy League, EIWA, freshman of the year.
49.
He was first in the NCAA
match I've been waiting for.
From Langston High School,
this is what you're going to see the whole time. He's going to bang and grind. Scores tons of points in the third period. You've got to have your lungs with you to wrestle this guy.
Can a plastic man beat a gorilla Hulk?
No. So heavy-handed.
These finals have not been anything short of a tad physical.
Every time I watch Molinaro, my back and my neck hurt just from watching
it.
Looks a little aggravated, thinking he's pulling his headgear. Just don't know if he's felt Gorilla Hulk hands before.
Yeah. Job
nice
single,
shot.
Nice. Whoa! Should have a fire pit around this thing.
Or spikes.
Spikes have fire pit. That would be awesome. Little baby gorilla hulks. Fleshy baby gorilla hulks.
There's a nice high crotch.
High crotch.
This is where Dake's so tough, though. He's so good at scrambling out of these positions. Not giving up points here.
Pele in the house. Back covers. That's good.
Nothing.
Referee's going to let him wrestle. Nice scrambling there.
I think.
Great series there from Molinaro. Cornell coach is thinking he's on the headgear. That's something that I've always worried about. Dedek is getting that in position.
Oh,
having a guy that just pushes the pace on you.
They
got her back.
So good. So good with his counter offense. I'm so scared I'm gonna say something.
That's you, man. Jake looking duck here. Really didn't get the corner he needed.
Pulling. Twisting, twist.
35 seconds left in the period.
Keeps going back to that left side. That's crotch.
Shot. Nothing doing. 21 seconds in the period.
It's going to have none of the 3-point stance wrestling.
I like the quick feet.
Call it happy feet.
A lot of backing
happy
up.
Feet. Probably think of something more aggressive than happy feet. Molinaro goes lefty. Got out of Mike Krause. Like he needs one. Molinaro says dance.
Starting the second period, we're still scoreless. Dake goes through English and Metzler to get to the finals. English 4-0, 7-0 against Metzler.
Nice wizard there for Molinaro.
Molinaro goes through Sasvi. 11-2, Gillespie 11-1.
Russell, let it cross.
That's close to the edge there. Molinaro's bleeding.
Well, we got a moment here. The top five teams going to the finals. Minnesota took place 126.5 in fourth place. Michigan 128, third place. Oregon State 132.5, second place. Penn State 138, and leading the way with 139.5. Cornell.
Now back in the lead in the team race.
How close was that in here?
Not that smart. Molinaro really picking up the pace. Dake just kind of hanging out in front. Tripod.
You'll get the stalling call here soon.
Heavy handed, like it. Nice front head.
Short offense here.
Pressure. Wrestle, wrestle.
Pops it off.
There you go.
Looking corner.
Up the head, up the head.
Nice cut on Molinaro's leg.
And then good flurry by Dake.
Straightened it out.
Most action we've seen from Dake.
Yep.
No real trouble, but moving forward. Don't have to worry about Molinaro.
Oh, deep.
Head across.
Almost missed a leg. He was so deep. That was crazy.
Almost looked like he kicked it.
Head across.
Man, we're center, gentlemen.
I'll catch him. Don't worry. Gotcha. Now Ben Applin starts coming at me. I ain't got you.
Oh, little cheap sneak behind here.
You don't see that call much when the guy's out front has both hands behind. Here comes more pace by Molinaro. He's really trying to push it.
29 seconds left in the period.
He's run half a mile in this match moving forward.
Some point.
I'm gonna agree with the corner here.
Penn State wants a call. I can't see. I disagree with him.
Pull.
Nice slip double.
Slip it on. Slip slow. No. There's nothing. No.
No points. At the end of the match. That's what makes Kyle Dake so tough. Those flurries at the end of the period.
Period.
Dake's going down. Gonna be a lot of pressure. Outside leg right from Molinaro. Likes to put a lot of pressure on the guy's lower back. Now watching them throw last night.
Dake looking a little winded.
We've
seen him be a little winded and still make stuff happen, so.
He's just got it. Whatever it is, he's got it.
It'd be a whole different story if he had already gotten one for stalling in that second period, you know. Minute 30 left in this period.
I think there might be a little bad blood here.
No.
Just a tad.
This is the Cornell Penn State cookout.
Troy Lewis is getting close behind me. I'm guarding Crab right now. Guarding Crab. He's getting close.
Fired up. Got a sweater vest on today. Sharp. I think Alex Clemson's probably best dressed of the both days. All day drops.
I went over there like I was going to do something.
Yeah. 57 seconds on the clock. Molinaro's got to get a takedown or get two quick stalling calls, and he ain't got one yet with all the forward progress he's been doing. So
it's your tie again.
We've got this third period, this second period.
That's the third period.
Trying to get a hold of the guy that's running.
That's got to be a call.
Obviously playing the edge now. Obviously playing the edge.
I
club from back there.
30 seconds.
Deep. Oh. Little hole double. He's in deep here.
Careful. Get deep in the deep hole.
Oh, lost it. Oh, man. How do you
deep?
How does he not flare that out? That, he was in so deep. No call. He's just going to be able to backpedal the way to win here. Dake's probably going to take this one to nothing. Not even going to give him a warning towards the end of the match. I got to say, that's the bad weapon, man. It's Georgia Ruffish.